This is Lenny Farley, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to a native Indiana tree that just barely makes it into the Indiana countryside from the Appalachians, and that is sourwood. Sourwood is much more common in the Appalachian mountain range, but can just be found sneaking Indiana on our southern boundary across the Ohio River. Sourwood is called sourwood because the leaves actually have somewhat of a sour or bitter flavor, although it's not recommended to nibble on leaves unless you know the identity of the plant. It has alternate leaf arrangement, simple leaves with very finely serrated margins, and it can put on a very good show of fall color. This is the second week of October, and we're just starting to get a preview of some of the potential. Beautiful maroons and reds definitely possible on sourwood, so it's a great fall color tree. It is also sometimes called Lily of the Valley tree because of the beautiful show of white flowers that it can put on as well. And so these are the fruit that are developing from that early display of flowers. You can imagine the beauty of this tree with these kind of arching stems of white flowers on during the growing season. Sourwood is a lover of more acidic sites. And so in some places in Indiana, it doesn't necessarily do as well with some of our basic soils. So soil acidification or picking a site with good acidic soil is oftentimes important for sourwood to do well. Smoother bark on young stems. Smooth stems as well. As the tree ages, it gets much more of a heavy alligator hide bark that reminds me an awful lot of persimmon. So sourwood, an uncommon tree in Indiana, but yet a beautiful member of our landscape with both beautiful spring flowers and great fall color.